comes to God. Let me tell you something again. In Labour Party, we have three national deputy chairmen. And none of them has the right to assume the position of national chairman without the authorization of national executive council. I'm talking about Article 13, if I can remember very well, 2B, XDR. It is only the National Executive Council that has the right to fill up any vacancy. And when you talk about discipline, you go to the XDIR, it's only the National Executive Council. Who are those men? I don't know who they are.
We don't know them.
And indeed, I don't want to know them. I have challenged him on national television to tell the world how he came to become the public secretary. He has not been able to say it because he is not. So when you're claiming what you're not, who are you? You are an impostor. I want Nigerians to understand. No cop gave order to Mr. Apapa to ever assume any position. And let me make it clear. There is no, as long as the court is concerned, he is not a party to any court proceeding. He is not even a party at all.
Thank you very much for that question. Now, on the matter of the obviously, last week, the case was adjourned. Where the parties will agree on the settlement. Now, we also hear today that there were some documentation about 70% of the information that was provided by Mali. So how would you break the water quality transparency?
It is amazing. It is not surprising.